Well, there's snow atop Big Island summits, but it's not snowing. In fact, the next round of snow could come later on this weekend, late Sunday into Monday, as a new system moves through. Tonight, fairly calm, uneventful weather, just windward showers and some gusty trade winds. Leeward spots will remain dry both tonight and tomorrow, with a few windward showers to start the day. Currently across the state, it's nice and cool. Already 69 degrees in Honolulu. How about that? It's going to be great for sleeping weather tonight. And so just a few light showers moving through on windward spots. So the cloud cover that we saw yesterday, that's pretty much cleared out now, and it's looking nice and sunny for many parts of the state. That, coupled with the fact that we do have windward showers for all islands, that's going to continue, but the high clouds are out, and those windward showers clearly being picked up on radar. Coming in from the northeast, none of it's very heavy, but they're just peppering the islands right now, and the islands could use it anyway, but no heavy rains, no storms or anything like that in the short term. 6 to 8 footers for the north shore, 2 to 4 out west, and trade swell for the east shore at around 3 to 6. Latitude for the south shore, small craft advisory for many leeward coastal waters. So tonight, mostly cloudy, frequent windward showers. Again, nothing very heavy. Leeward areas will remain on the dry side, and trade winds up to 25 miles per hour tomorrow, and that'll keep things on the breezy side. Again, leeward areas drier by comparison. So really nice weather as we enter the weekend. We'll still hang on to our windward showers, and there'll be a lot more of it for the Big Island this weekend. So that's going to be the wettest part of the state. A few rounds of wet weather moving in early next week and mid week next week, especially on Monday, and then again Wednesday and Thursday.